Hello, this is John, and welcome to my channel, John's Watercolor Talk. Let's start today's live drawing. Today, I want to paint an animal. It's the elephant. sorry for that. Sometimes I paint some animals. It gives me feeling very calm and interesting, because animals are usually cute and fun. So I hope you are enjoy today's painting. So I will use center sword for rough and quarter size, and mostly I will paint with watercolor, but I will sketch with the this holder 4B. I will use Daniel Smith watercolor paint, and this is my online art class painting. I hope I also enjoy the paint. Let's start. Okay, this amount, maybe this is the African elephant, right? I cannot no, you just name of the elephant. But I heard the elephants have some special method to know where they form. Okay. So. I don't need to paint exact the wrinkle. You know what? Elephants has very good memories. When I watched a documentary about them, it was amazing. They never forget. I want to have that kind of memory ability. Okay, I don't want to paint everything, but I also want to express the light and shadow. It's the most important object which I want to reveal in my every painting. In this moment, most important thing is negative painting. Through that, I can indicate the light. And as you can see, I can be very free about the last of many of the area. You can spread waters, pigments as you want. Okay. And this fill give some earth. Okay, I like this stuff.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm
John
Junior.
That's
my father's job, you know?
Okay. John Junior.
See you next time.
Okay. And I don't want to reveal the exact color for this elephant, but I want to reveal the light and shadow feel well. Because it's the most important thing. If you have questions, please feel free. Ask. You can ask in the live, and also you can ask through the comment.
You already drew the elephant before.
Elephant? Yeah. Sometimes I paint.
You're already good?
Many times ago. You can use some colorful pigment, but even you use that, you should think about the light and darkness. Okay, Warren is pulling down. I can remove this water with a dried tip. but not that dry. So I cleaned the brush and yeah, it's not that clean. I removed some water and with tip took this water. If you dry without this work, it will spread to everywhere. Most good thing to paint animals, they never complain. When you draw people, they can complain. I use a lot of water, so it's a lot. Okay, so it's the first step. And I can dry. After that, I can describe a little more. Concentrate the dark part. Okay, it's time to make it dry. So I will turn the mic for a while. See you soon. Yes, it's enough dry for the next step. So I will concentrate the darkness on you. It doesn't matter what you use, what kind of color, just focus on the darkness. I'm making some dark color here. Okay, let's try. Most of all, this this. Eye area. Ear. Can give some smoother feel with water. Here, little bit, yeah. Has some regular foam. But it's better to give focus. I must focus some parts. And I exaggerate them with color. And this is the darkest part. Maybe I indicate the nose end because it's a quite important to the elephant. It's fun. If you feel there is no more to describe, it's done. Yeah, I feel it's done. Well, I want to spread something interesting. Give more strong light and shadow. Yeah, I think it's really done. So I put my sign here. And try some. I will make it dry. So see you soon. Yes, it's done. So, yeah, it was a very fun time to paint this elephant. I hope you are enjoying. Okay, if you are interested about watercolor or pen and wash painting, please subscribe my channel and click like. Also, alarm bell button too. Let's paint together and let's talk together about painting. It'll be very fun. Thank you so much. I will see you in the next live. Bye bye.